I want to get you back to breaking news in North Denver. We've just confirmed this is a double homicide investigation.
Denver police tell us two adult men were shot and killed this evening near 38th and Brighton Boulevard. Right now, they have no specific information on the shooter or the shooters. And we'll stay on top of this, and we'll be back in 2 minutes with a live report. Well, tonight we are staying on top of that breaking news. Two people have been shot and killed north of downtown Denver.
This is near 38th and Brighton Boulevard, right next to the Pepsi Bottling Company. Denver 7's Jason Gronauer is there now. Jason, give us an update.
And what we can tell you right now, official from Denver police, they are now treating this as a homicide investigation. Two adult males were shot and killed here near the Welcome Inn. This is 38th and Chestnut, about a block north of Brighton Boulevard. That's where all of these patrol cars are, where they have things really shut down as police are now doing their investigation. The original call came into Denver police just around 8:15, 8:20 this evening, and just within the last few minutes, they have officially confirmed those two adult male victims and that it is being investigated as a homicide. They don't have any specific suspect information for us at this time, or anyone in custody at this point. From what we can tell from the scene here and what information they have officially told us, we'll let you know if we hear anything else. For now, reporting live in Rhino, I'm Jason Gronauer, Denver 7.